This is the construct. It's our loading program. We can load anything from clothing to equipment, weapons, training simulations, anything we need.
What you need is some more furniture. This place is creeping me out, buddy. Although, the square footage is pretty impressive. How much do you pay in rent? Never mind, none of my business. I just came here to hand out some flyers for its NFL time. It's hard to believe you've never heard of the show.
Is it really so hard to believe?
Damn straight. It's the hottest show in the land. By the way, we've met before. I think it was at the producer's Christmas party last year.
Your clothes are different. The plugs in your arms and head are gone. Your hair has changed.
Yeah, I can't do a thing with my hair. Anyway, it was nice talking to you. Let me just leave a flyer. It's been real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Boy, you are one serious dude. By the way, what's with the old TV set?
This is the world that you know. The world as it was at the end of the 20th century. It exists now only as part of a neural interactive simulation that we call the Matrix. You've been living in a dream world, Neo. This is the world as it exists today.
Welcome to the desert of the real.
The name is Mike. And what are you doing watching all this scary stuff? That's not what a guy like you should be watching. You need something funny, for example, like it's NFL time. That's the ticket. Welcome to the show. It's NFL time.
NFL time.
I'm Mike, and this is Donna.
Kind of, yes. Wait, why are you wearing your Kelsey jersey backwards? And why am I wearing a wig? But go on.
You're so silly. Everybody knows that's what you do when you want to reverse a hex and keep someone from retiring. Anyway, welcome to beautiful Studio A, which we only use on special occasions.
Studio A. This is the dining room.
Do you want to talk about your hair now or later?
No, I'll just work it in.
Okay, so what's so special about today? Well, for starters, the NFL season has only two more weekends left.
Devastated.
And you know what that means? We can finally turn our attention to the amazing, hot, blazing sport of table tennis.
Yes, table tennis. It's hot on Hard Rock betting. Go on.
Honey, aren't you going to miss creating videos with me?
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely going to miss the NFL. But as far as your question goes, no comment. I yield my time. And I love you madly.
She is such a straight shooter.
Yes.
No wonder our fans like her better than me.
Oh,
anyway, this past weekend's divisional playoffs saw such amazing games. And by amazing, I mean terrible. Many of my favorite teams are playing checkers this morning. To summarize what happened, the Cowardly Lions made the Buccaneers walk the plank. The Texans aren't raving about what Baltimore did to them.
Very funny.
The Bills were forced to shuffle off to Buffalo.
Oh, very, very funny.
And the Packers made a Taylor Swift exit from the playoffs.
That was actually some of your best writing. But go on.
Only four teams remain alive in the hunt for the Super Bowl. Honey, tell us who's playing this weekend.
The Detroit Lions are facing the Ravens in Baltimore. I'm torn on that one. And the Kansas City Chiefs are facing the 49ers in San Francisco. I did a bad job picking last week's games. Only one of my teams made it to this week. Yeah.
That's because you made a mistake of making predictions for every game. Me, on the other hand, I picked only one team, the Lions, and crossed my fingers really hard.
the way the analysts do on TV makes me look smart. Oh, wait, my producer is saying that it makes me look like... Oh, nope. I'm pretty sure I cannot repeat any of those words without a special license from the FCC.
Okay.
But the second reason we are using Studio B this week is because we have a special guest.
Yes.
Her abilities to see into the future are known far and wide. And she has never failed to make a successful NFL prediction. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the show the psychic and social media influencer, simply known as Mary.
Mary, welcome to the show, Mary. Yay!
How are you?
Good.
Thank you. It's so nice to be here. Even though you did promise me a private jet, Spirit flights will do.
Correct on all counts, Mary, but with your abilities to see to the future, we assumed you saw that coming. Anyway, I'm sure our fans can't wait to hear some of our your fantastic predictions, so let's get right to it. The first thing I know our fans are just dying to know is, do you predict my thinning hairline will ever return to its former glory? Take a look.
I foresee a flight to Turkey in your future.
Okay, I will not comment on that non sequitur. Okay, I can fix that in post production and change it.
Speaking of production errors.
I can fix that in post production and change it to a resounding yes. Next question: will the producer and I ever be friends?
No.
Oh, oh wait, my producer is saying, why am I asking Mary such ridiculous questions? Okay, let me just ask a random question then. Of the four teams playing this weekend, who do you think will win?
You know, I should really charge you for this information, but Donna told me that you're a bit of a crybaby backstage, so I'm going to let you have a little win, place your picks, and yeah.
You've got to pick someone, though. I'm begging you.
I predict that the Lions will win because underdogs always.
Ah, wow, where's the checkbook, Michael? I have to place a bet. A checkbook? Really? A checkbook? That's what you wrote? A checkbook? Who makes a bet with a check? Go on.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it here first. Famous social media influencer and psychic, Mary has made her picks. If you agree with the pick, leave a comment or like this video. Whatever you do, don't comment on my thinning hair. And don't forget to support our sponsor, FunnyTravelTales.com.
So Mary was coming in wearing a wig, and so I wanted to wear a wig. And then we were thinking maybe he should have worn a wig since he's concerned about his thinning hair. But anyway.
This is a very hair-centric video.
It's very hair-centric, yes. Anyway, bye-bye. The next time we'll see you will be our Super Bowl video.
Woo!
Oh, it should be interesting. I hope it's not too interesting. And I'll have to ask Mary to make a prediction later. So long, everybody.
So long. Bye-bye.